Well, according to a perfume expert, there are countless do's and don'ts when it comes to fragrances. 10 News has stepped into a perfume class to unveil some perfume myths and urban legends.
Perfumes and colognes, they're everywhere. There's hundreds to choose from. They've been around for centuries. So how do you choose the one that's right for you? And buying a bottle for men and women isn't just about treating the senses. For some, it can be more like a fashion accessory.
Perfume's probably as important as shoes or handbags, having the right fragrance for the right occasion.
For others, it's an emotional trigger.
I think that, you know, it goes with your mood, you know, it brings memories from, you know, childhood, or it brings memories of places and of people.
But no matter why you wear a particular scent, experts claim there's rules to abide by after splurging on that special fragrance. They say the composition of wine and perfume is very similar.
Well, you've got red wine, white wine, sparkling wine and fortified wines. With fragrances too, you've only got four groups, which are floral, oriental, woody notes and fresh notes.
So it's best to store your favourite perfume like a treasured bottle of red.
Out of sunlight and out of areas where the heat fluctuates.
And don't rub your wrists together after applying perfume. This actually bruises the fragrance.
Your skin around your neck's quite sensitive, so the alcohol can actually dehydrate and age your skin prematurely, and you do have a thyroid gland up here which can actually help distort the scent of the fragrance.
So where should you spray your favourite scent?
Probably the best places are your pulse points, which your veins are, where your veins are closest to your skin, and just a quick tea down the front of your body.
Classes are run in New Farm to learn more about the secrets of perfumery, such as some fragrances are so old, they date back to the 1700s.
This perfume was actually made for Grace Kelly in 1955. And it certainly smells fit for a princess.
Creating a commercial scent costs about $30,000, as some ingredients are very pricey.
It actually takes 5 tonnes of roses to get a litre of rose oil. Rose oil is worth 5,500 euros a litre.
Anyone interested in finding out more can contact Libertine Perfumery. Isabella Robinson, 10 News.